Hello, beautiful people out there. This is Kristen. Welcome to my channel. I am happy to have you today. It is officially summer. School is out. We are just kind of going into the time of family vacations and a little different routines. And if you've never tried these Smirnoff ices that are red, white, and blue that only come out in the summer, it's a great way to celebrate summer. They taste like blue raspberry. So if you don't like blue raspberry, I think they taste like a slightly alcoholic popsicle. So I'm just going to enjoy my day off, enjoy it with a little Smirnoff and a Stitch Fix box. So I asked my stylist, Alex, if she had some leggings that were black or maybe a different pattern than the stripes, because the only thing I didn't like about my leggings last month was I wasn't sure about the stripes. So since I didn't absolutely love them, I sent them back. We'll see if she found some. If not, that's cool. I'll try whatever. So, got the return eight. Oh, and I forgot I got some extras. I ordered some pajamas. So I got an extra summertime pajama. These are, I think it's like one of those bamboo cottons. It's Coda Bella is the name of the company. And they're drawstring pants, all the way with little piping at the bottom. And then there's a tank. Let's see if I can get that. It's a cute little tank with piping and racer back. So I look forward to trying that. And let's see the package. Looks like some good summer fun. So let's see what we got. It's always fun to have a surprise every month. And it's $20 styling fee, but that goes towards anything you like. And I don't know that I've never not kept something. Never. Okay, so the first thing is a cute pair of summer pants. These are by RD Style. They have a drawstring, pockets on the back. They're a linen, so they might wrinkle a little, but that's okay. I think the wrinkled look in the summer is casual and relaxed, so I love that. And then, ooh, this is cute. Here's a really soft, comfortable cream color top. It's got kind of that faux cross in the front, so that would look adorable with those shorts. And then there's something with the coral color of the summer. Let me find the top so I can see who this is by. It's Lemon Tart. I like Lemon Tart. And it is a crossover. It's got its belt caught there. Crossover with a, is it wrap? It's a fake faux wrap, but it's got the tie and it's another maxi. So we will try. I like the bright blue in it and I like the coral. So hopefully I'm on my 5'2" frame that's not so long. And then I've got this cute bra top for my yoga workouts. It has to be pretty supportive to do my running or stepping workouts, but for yoga and my stretch and everything, this top, it looks awesome. I look forward to trying that. What's the brand on this one? Oh, it's Onzie. Onzie is super good. This is super good. I hope it's not too expensive. And then, oh, these are adorable. These are adorable. Oh, these are adorable. I like these. So, are these Gaiam even? Who makes this one? Thread for Thought. Interesting. I didn't know they did leggings, but it's got the pockets on the side and beautiful blue kind of sky pattern. These are awesome. These are awesome. I hope these fit and they're a good price. So that was a fun box. So hold on and I will try some things on. Hey, before I try it on, I wanted to share my shirt. I know a lot of people have been getting the thread tanks. This I got from Nordstrom Rack for $14. It says sandy toes and waterfalls, coconut oil, sea turtles, shave ice, and it's super soft. And it was like 14 bucks from Nordstrom Rack. So if you're looking for some of those trendy things, Target and Kohl's and Nordstrom Rack are my go-to. But I am one of those kind of girls that is willing to spend 30 to 50 bucks for a really super great graphic tee that I love. I work with teenagers, so I wear shorts and jeans and graphic tees for a large majority part of my life. So anyway, just wanted to share that and that tip if you're looking for some of those summer shirts. Okay, I put on the workout outfit. This is Thread for Thought printed legging and the Onzie chic bra, and this is how I'd wear it with this light blue top that I have. You kind of get a little picture of it there, and let me scoot this back just a tiny bit more. And then you can see the leggings. They come down perfect to the ankle. They've got the pockets here. They are $44. So not a horrible price. I usually spend about $15, $25 for my leggings, but these are nicer. They're not as nice as the Gaiam ones, but I love the pattern of these way more than the stripes. And you can see the shirt that I wear with it showcases the back detail on the Onzie bra. I'll be brave and show y'all because I'm not sure. I don't think there's definitely not enough support in this bra to run. It's you know, kind of moderate support. I'm fairly large chested, and yeah, I did go to the gym today, but these are pretty high-waisted. You can see it comes to my belly button. And I think my booty looks pretty good, and I like the back. It's cutting a little bit into me, but in a good way, I think. So, I don't know. Next outfit, we have the Artie Style drawstring shorts. They're 38, and this black swan rib dolman surplice in off-white is 48. I don't know. I don't know that I actually own anything dolman, but I like it. It's very comfortable. I'm not sure if it's supposed, it's supposed to fit oversized. So this is a small. I could see if there was an extra small, but I know it's supposed to be oversized, and it feels super comfortable, and I love the material. So it kind of has some elastic and draw here. So the drawstring shorts are pretty good. They're just a size small. Got pockets kind of right up a little bit. Let me show you the, you can see the length on that, which I like very much. I don't feel like they're too short for being my age, but I do not like long shorts. So I think this is a pretty cute outfit. So I will try on the dress and we'll see where we go. Okay, next we have the lemon tart. This is the faux wrap knit midi dress. And my stylist mentioned that she sent me a midi dress knowing that I kind of was interested in finding some maxi dresses that fit, because this would fit similar to a maxi, and it fits very similar to that last dress that I wore to my son's graduation, which worked out really, really well. So I love the neckline V, and I think it's not too immodest here. I like how it comes under the arms. I have some lovely wedges I could wear with this that would look smashing, but the length is actually a little bit longer in the back and the front. It's got a really nice flow and feel. Love that. Got some good wrap coverage there if it was breezy. I like the color and I like the pattern. I'm not sure why, I'm just not loving it, but I think it might grow on me. So I'm gonna wear it around a little, see what I think, but tell me what you think of this. And I'm going to put on the pajamas, and if they look decent and okay, I will show you. I'm gonna leave out my bra, so we'll try that on next. Okay, I'm pretty much loving the pajamas. I left my bra on, so ignored that, but it's got a cute neckline. I did adjust them to the very shortest so that it came up high enough on the sides. And I put my hairpin clip so you could see the back. They're slightly, just a little bit on the bottom of the heel, but I love that on pajamas. And I go on a lot of women's retreats, a lot of youth retreats where you need to have some, you know, nice but modest pajamas to go around the halls or the common rooms or whatever. So I think this is a great option. It is a little pricey. They're $72, so higher end pajama set, but I think I love it. The total of this fix for six things, because there's the five that you're sent plus the extra. So for all six things, it'd be $264, which I don't think is too bad for six things for a dress, which I did wear around and look at, and I'm very fond of this. It's growing on me. actually the coral color is not my favorite color in the world, but it is, I know, very popular right now, and I think it doesn't look too bad on me. So, but I need maybe some affirmation on that. So, because if it is, this could easily be a 5 for $5. I'll definitely get use out of the workout outfit, and I think the shorts look pretty cute, and that would be a good outfit for the summer. So let me know what you think. I appreciate you stopping by and spending time with me this day to sort out my fix. Alex, thank you for doing another amazing job styling me. If you have not tried Stitch Fix, I would not only use my link below, but request to have my stylist, which is Alex with a Y. So with a Y. So ask for her. She does an amazing job. She really listens and does her best to accommodate all my requests and look at my Pinterest and all those kind of good stuff. So thank y'all. I look forward to seeing you again soon. Take care.